In fact, this place is called the Nitpick Land for a reason.